How to make a heart-shaped LED chaser.
If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notifications whenever I upload a new video.
Things needed: 10K resistor, 10K variable resistor, 10 ohm capacitor, 3mm red LED, 40A, 5555 jumper wires, CD4017 6V power supply.
You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram.
Component list, circuit diagram, Gerber files, and PCB, everything is in the description below.
First, that connect 555 and connect it pin 4, 8 to positive supply. 2, after that pin 2, 6 connect. After that connect 10 to 50 volt capacitor. Connect its positive pin to pin 2 of 555 and connect its negative pin to negative supply. After that connect 10K resistor. After that connect 10K variable resistor. After that connect CD4017. After that connect 48 liters ED.